I'm Michelle Elizabeth, and today I'll be doing a bridal makeup tutorial. This is my model, Jamie.
Hello.
And we'll be giving her a classic, timeless, glamorous look. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them below. First, we need to start off with a clean face. So we're just going to wipe any oils or residue away. And then we're going to moisturize the skin. I like anything with green tea in it because it's calming to the skin and it usually works for all skin types. So we're just going to apply moisturizer all over the face to hydrate the skin and prepare it for the makeup. Next, we're going to apply a generous amount of lip balm just to soften and condition the lips. Just put a little bit on here to prepare them for the lipstick. Good. Alright, and our next step is to even out the complexion. Earlier, we went ahead and matched Jamie with the correct color of foundation that she would need to even out her skin tone. So we're just going to go ahead and apply that. This is the most important step because you want to make sure that you have an even, beautiful complexion for your wedding day. And you just want to apply it all over. I like a foundation brush because it kind of gets all over and it's really easy to apply. And it just makes it look really natural. Just want to make sure that you paint it on all over. You want to paint it away from the skin. You can always go back in and touch up, but this is just to want to apply as much as you can in the very beginning to make sure that it's a good match and that it looks even. So I'm going to even this out and then we'll come right back. Alright, so we've applied the foundation and the next step is to apply primer to the eyelid. This is going to allow the eyeshadow to stay all day and into the night. Going to apply it to the lid like you would eyeshadow, and then we're going to blend it in. And I just like to use the foundation brush and blend it in so that it's really even. Okay, so we've applied the primer to the eyelid. Next is going to be the eyeshadow. Since she's going to be a daytime bride, we're going to use a color called ERA by MAC. And it's just a neutral color, actually a soft brown. Keep your eyes closed. So we're just going to apply the eyeshadow to the lid. Just going to wash it all over. And then apply it to the other side. And then we're going to apply the brow bone color, which is a little lighter, and it's called BRULE. Alright, and then we're going to apply a little bit of brow gel to set the brows so they can look polished and groomed. And we're actually just going to fill them in a little bit, just to really frame the face. And you just want to fill it in wherever needed. You don't want to overdo it. Like I said, you really just want to use a little bit of brow filler to frame the face. Jamie already has great brows, so we're just literally touching them up just a very little. Okay, good. Next up, we're going to apply eyeliner. I like to use the eyeshadow called Carbon by MAC and an angled brush. This actually stays on all day and well into the night. So you apply a little bit of water to your brush and then just take a little bit out of the pot and keep your eyes closed. Just want to follow along the lash line. You don't have to worry about making a perfect line. Just make little dashes. And this makes the perfect line every time. Eyeliner can be worn on the top and the bottom for a day or nighttime wedding. I just love the way that eyeliner makes the eye really pop. So we've applied liner on the top, and now we're going to apply a little bit on the bottom. Open your eye, and you're just going to go along the lash line, continue to look up to the ceiling, and gently apply right along the waterline. Very nice. And this really makes whatever color that the bride's eye is really stand out, as you'll see later once I zoom in and show you some after pictures. All right, our next step is going to be some mascara. So we will actually finish the other eye and come right back. All right, we've applied eyeliner to both of the eyes, and now we're going to apply mascara. I like to use mascara by Lancome. It has a vibrating wand, which really blends the lashes together really well. So just look straight ahead for me. And we don't need a whole lot because we're going to apply lash extensions onto Jamie for fullness and to just further allow her eyes to pop for photographs throughout the wedding. So we applied the mascara and the false lashes, and we're just going to simply put the lash on top of her natural lash and blend it in so that the band lines up perfectly with the top of her lash. And we're going to do this for both lashes, and then we'll come right back. And apply the lashes. They're beautiful. I'll zoom in later to give you a close-up, but for right now, we're going to apply the lipstick. Since we're going for a more glamorous look, we're going to give her a bold red lip. That's why we kind of went neutral with the rest of the face. So, we're going to go ahead and blot the excess balm off. Good. And what I like to do is take the foundation brush and actually just mute out the natural lip line of the lip. Since we are going with such a bold red color, we want to make sure the line is absolutely perfect. So we tend to mute out the natural line of the lip. All right. The liner that we're going to use today is from MAC. It's called Beet. And we're just going to start by following the natural lip line. And then we're going to go ahead and as we fill it in, we want to make sure that once the lipstick wears off throughout the night, if it does, that there's a color still left on underneath. So I'm going to go ahead and apply this lip liner and we'll be right back. Now that we've applied the lip liner, we're now going to apply the lipstick, which is Red Revival by Maybelline. And MAC makes this really great brush that allows you to line and fill the lip in at the same time. So we're going to take the brush and apply the lipstick directly to the lip and fill it in also while lining it. So we're going to do this to the top and the bottom, and then we'll be right back. I've given Jamie a beautiful red lip, and up next is going to be blush. Since we have a bold lip and a neutral palette all over the rest of the face, we're going to go with just a subtle, very, very subtle pink on the apples of her cheeks. Smile for me. Awesome. Very nice. Very pretty. Okay, and the very last step for today's bridal look is a touch of highlighter. We like to draw the eye directly to the bone, the center bone in the nose, to make it appear slimmer. So we're just literally going to put a strip right down the center of the nose to draw the eye there. Little makeup artist trick here. Make you appear to have a slimmer nose. Over there, blend it in. and we have finished the tutorial for bridal makeup for a classy, glamorous, timeless look. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to leave them below. Thanks.
On a Sunday night, everybody drank a lot of whiskey and wine. We danced like no tomorrow, we're on burlesque time. But everybody's gotta work tomorrow at 9.